Hi, this is Sumedh Ukey. I'm making this video to just tell you that the services I am getting from Y-axis and especially from Mr. G. Sai Krishna, who is my case officer on my Quebec Canada PR visa. By the way, I am software engineer by profession and I am currently working with Wipro Technologies in Pune. I just wanted to share my experience with G. Sai Krishna, who is my process consultant for Quebec PR visa processing. But before that, I would also like to tell you that my experience with Y-axis, since I have registered myself with Y-axis for Quebec Permanent Resident Visa Program in the month of November or December, I guess, of the November or December of 2011. I have filed my case in December 2011, I guess, and luckily, very next month I received that CSQ file number, that is Quebec Selection Certificate file number. But later that, I was expecting to get this CSQ certificate within a year or within a 1.5 year, but which didn't happen actually. Maybe due to that CSQ processing might be taking longer time, might be the reason which was taking longer time to get all this my CSQ certificate. But during this period, my process consultant, or better to say my case officers of Y-axis, kept changing over the period of time. Though those case officers guided me on writing mails to MIDI, that is a Quebec Selection Certificate department, which looks after this all QSQ, CSQ filing and sending that CSQ certificate, that is MIDI, right? And asking, just the, this case officers guided me on writing mail to this MIDI department and asking the status of my case. But unfortunately, every time I got reply like, your case is under process. I got frustrated after hearing such feedback since the time of 4 years or probably 5 years. And I almost left my hope on getting PR visa of Quebec, Canada. And I started thinking in frustration that such immigration consultants are fake and they just take money in the name of visa and blah blah blah. Sorry for that. But suddenly in this year, that is January 2016, I mean this year, yeah, starting of this year, that is January 2016, Mr. G. Sai Krishna of Y-axis, based in Hyderabad location, has approached me and asked my status on CSQ file. I have answered him in despair that I haven't received any CSQ certificate. It's more than now 5 years. However, Sai Krishna has collected all my courage and suggested me, let's try one more time. I thought, okay, let's go in trying one more time. He has drafted a letter and asked me to send it to MIDI. Moreover, he has given me contact number of MIDI department and suggested to ask the status of my case on calling this MIDI department, I think, which wouldn't suggested by earlier case officer, and this is very important here. Okay, and I really appreciate this approach. And after that, I have called MIDI over the phone in Canada. But I got a very shocking feedback that my application got expired due to I haven't provided the documents what they have asked me in a last letter. But in fact, I did not receive such kind of notification either by mail or any kind of letter. So I informed the Sai Krishna. He said okay, and he suggested that we will send a letter and ask, stating all these things, that we did not get your letter, and so how could we come to know about that, what documents you are asking for from my side. So we drafted a letter and sent. And surprisingly, immediately very next month, I have received the CSQ certificate. That is, you know, out of my imagination. So I can say this trick of Mr. Sai Krishna got work out, and for which I would like to thanks. I would like to say thank you to Sai Krishna here. Afterwards, Sai Krishna helped me to file my case with CSK in a way that, like, you know, I must say, is a perfect professional, and I appreciated all his approach on my case. So whatever the services or whatever the guidance he has provided after getting a CSQ certificate is really appreciable. So I'm really appreciate all his approach on my this CSQ visa, PR visa case. Even he guided me in a very small things, you know, in a very meticulous kind of things. And I called him every time, and I have written a mail most of the time and asking this, how to do this, how to do that. But he never ignore any my mail or my call, and he helped me very very professionally, in fact I would say. So I have successfully sent my application to CIC, and let's see what would happen in a coming days. So thank you very much, Sai Krishna, for all your help and efforts that you have taken for me. And I must say, I don't have words to appreciate you. That thing I have to say here. Okay, again, I am expecting to get all your expertise till I get my PR visa stamp, and till I land to Canada. Thank you very much for all your help. I'm sorry for that, and that guidance you have provided so far. Thank you so much.